gonna run out of ammo for this thing pretty quick, though. Oh no. Appreciate Nine Toes giving this to me.
Oh, did you know that by aiming your crosshairs at an enemy, your HUD can display your target's level, health, and shield streak?
I did in fact know that.
The higher level an enemy, the more dangerous they will be. If you see a skull, you better get out of there fast.
And he is not kidding. It's not just a recommendation that, oh, this guy is stronger. You actually do less damage to things that are higher level than you. So many skags. Get out of there. Regroup. I don't like running away, but it has its purpose. Hey! Almost. Explosion. Yeah, I'm afraid I'm relying too heavily on this sniper rifle. Getting the job done, but the big crowds like that, maybe I'm better off with the little one. The little one. The pistol. That's what I meant by the little one. You knew what I meant. Always a fun spot. Can't actually get to you here. Oh, that was quick. Is my sniper rifle proficiency higher than... Oh, no, it's not. Rate of fire. Yeah, this is boring. Effective, yes. Boring, yes. Are you not entertained? Hello? Get out of here. What's going on here? Ooh. That could have been real bad. Didn't mean to bring up the console. Cheat code activated. That's one thing I don't get, cheat codes. I mean, they're fun for experimenting, I guess? But why do you want to play a game that the whole point of playing a game is to play it, right? I'm okay with that decision. Mm-hmm. Man, that's a long delay after your second swing. Was there some sort of melee exploit I'm unaware of? It certainly never felt overpowered to me. Oh, I know what this is. There's usually big baddies in there. Something bigger in here. That's it? Oh. That was kind of them. Yeah, I'll sell it though.
Look at all this stuff.
Ooh. I don't know if I like it. It's a lot of damage, a lot of shock damage, but... Eh. Nothing else, I'll sell it, right?
You found a shock weapon! These can penetrate most shields and have a chance of stunning their target.
I'm gonna have it on me. And I'm gonna think I'm all fucking clever. Pull it out at an opportune time. Only to realize it's level 10 and I can't equip it. Whenever I think I'm fucking slick. Like right there. Immediately starts doing more damage to them. Whoa. Alright. I see you. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Level makes such a difference in this game. I wish it didn't. Honestly, this feels like a game that would benefit from, well, I don't know, I was going to say finding something really good at low levels, but then defeats the purpose of finding it at a higher level, I guess. Ah, well. For this pistol here. It's alright. Zone's over. Man. Yeah. Substantially stronger. Certainly uses less ammo. Ah, well. I'll give it a shot. That helps. I want to try this pistol out, but there's no skags here. Where you at, guys? No? Ah, whatever. Was considering reloading. That being said, I'm pretty close to the door. Oh. I think I like it as much. The ammo conservation is nice, though. Travel to Firestone, I guess. Seems odd. Ah. And now they're not giving me experience. I should hope not. Level 9.
Check me out.
Hints.
Oh, come on. Get down.
Thanks for you. No more bears.
Oh, a terrible shield. Thank you. I mean, whatever. Whichever one I want to turn in, I gotta go see TK. Get that wave! That I really have any intention of using it. Just showing off that I remember what the quest reward is. It's almost like I thought they were coming on behalf of Bonehead or something. And maybe they are. Maybe they are, but they're level 3. Bonehead's a level 10 quest.
You're not a skag, are you?
It's just to get you realizing that he's a jerk.
Lucky you. I only shoot skag. Mostly anyways.
Well, that'll hurt. Doesn't have the beautiful fire, but
you just keep getting better.
Maybe I'll give the wave a chance this time. Right. Maybe it's okay. Phase walk duration is amazing as well. It's really inaccurate, but do it close enough. Yeah. I've never had much success using TK's wave, but I do see how it could be useful. What is this? Of course. Like if they're close to you. I mean, I would have died no matter what I did to it, but... Bonehead. The old bone shredder. Yep, nope, the wave still sucks. Oh man, that's terrible. That is exceptionally terrible. Try this out. Might as well unlock combat rifle. Oh man, it'll be all right. Don't be like that. I always feel like I'm missing something here. This feels like a place there should be a red chest. And they came from back here. Maybe it's back here? No, just a way to hop the fence. And nothing. I don't know, it's just... Maybe it's up on the wall? I've never found a good chest here. That isn't to say there is one. I just feel like there should be. Cleared the little area, the boss.